You want to suggest a tactic and be mentioned in a video? You have constructive criticism regarding one of the tactics previously shown or just want to cover a what-if situation?
Write a comment below one of our videos including your IGN for the continued chance of getting one closed beta key for Hex, Shards of Fate, without any obligations.
Write a comment, now! Welcome back to today's episode of Clan War Tactics.
Episode 3, Lock and Load on Power Station, Blasting Mode.
This time we use two snipers at once, but they fulfill the role of the supporter in this tactic. That's of course a little risky and requires a steady aim.
This tactic is about the snipers protecting the teammates from the enemy and isolate them this way. Here mainly positions are used, which give the individual player an advantage to not getting spotted.
Since this tactic is laid out for a 4v4 clan match, the first frag is especially important since the enemy team is immediately weakened by a missing player.
For this reason, your team positions itself close to your base. One sniper aims at the platform in the direction of B, the other one covers the way to the base. At the same time, both snipers are protected by their teammates with the automatic weapons so they can act without being disturbed by the enemy.
As soon as the first enemy is dead, your team moves to B with the two players with MP or SG at the front to cover the snipers. When the team has advanced to the platform at B, both snipers position themselves. After that, everyone throws his grenade, only player C keeps his smoke grenade.
Player A secures the corridor from a depot to B. Player B secures the stairs close to the spawn of the enemy.
Now player C and D rush bomb spot B. Player C throws a smoke grenade in the hallway between A and B to give protection against enemy snipers. Then they place the bomb.
The snipers stay at their positions, blocking two of three main paths to B. They should really pay attention to sounds cause the enemy may try to sneak up behind them.
As soon as the bomb is placed, player C moves to the lower floor of the big depot and hides behind the forklift to intercept the enemy snipers who run from A to B. Player D stays close to the bomb and aims between the boxes.
This tactic can only be used with enemies who like to rush and don't tend to stay calm.
Oh, and that's already it from the third episode of Showtime Gaming's Clan War Tactics.
See you next week, same place, same time, baby.